wrong guy.
Shit, nothing. Wait a minute. We're gonna have to find somebody higher up on the food chain. Okay, I've got one last bunch of hippies we can flip over. They're all sipping flat whites at some coffee shop in the business district with their little hipster tech bro hedge fund friends. Sending you the location now.
Together in love and tranquility. Okay?
Let me talk to this guy. Put me on speakerphone. Okay, trust fund fetus, you've got one chance before I take this fucker's collar and chain off. The raid! The guy's in white. What have you done with Lab Rat?
I don't know, man. I don't know. But there's some guys in white on Elysian Island. Some kind of new wellness venture my dad's gonna invest in. That's all I can tell you.
You better be right. Now get the fuck out of here before we grind you into paste.
Well, fresh meat, looks like we're heading down to the water side. fuckers are behind the attack. Send me pictures of whatever evidence you find in there. Huh. Well, we knew they were well armed already. Maybe private military? Pharmaceutical key card? What the fuck is going on here, dude? Pharmaceutical shit! Ooh, I smell a conspiracy, fresh meat. Figuring all this out is gonna be tough without Lab Rat, but that's why we gotta do it. We need him back. Grab that key card. It's one of the only clues we got. Why the hell would a pharmaceutical company need an armed unit, let alone send them after us?
Okay, good sleuthing, FM, but I got more questions than answers. Why would a pharmaceutical company send a hit squad to kidnap Lab Rat? Is it the FIB? Deep state aliens? Who the fuck do I gotta kill? And how am I gonna do anything without Lab Rat? He keeps me level, man. He knows my doses. I'm way out of sync when I can least afford to be. We gotta move on this. Get down here when you can.
Oh, shit! pseudo-fucking-America.
Sure.
The boy was a butt pirate, but he died like one, too. And anyone who says the Space Rangers...